Hello, you're watching BBC News 24. I'm Janet Barry.
Hello again.
Rail companies are accused of complacency over fire safety by a former rail track manager.
Leading scientists demand tougher government action over French meat.
And Scotland follow the other home nations out of rugby's World Cup.
This is BBC News 24. I'm Chris Eakin.
And I'm Jane Hill.